anointing oil only encourages and strengthens you. Therefore, we need repentance. Repentance, therefore, blessing of Jesus, love of Jesus. God says love you. God is only love. Love only can change the world. Without love, you cannot share any energy, any conversation, idea, and argument, and then any kind of thing. Please hurry up. Please hurry up. Tomorrow, Monday, Sunday, Sunday, there are so many churches I have been. Oh, God is crying out. Oh, Jesus is crying out. Please hurry up. And then you shall be inspired by the Spirit, inspired preachers. There are so many. True, absolutely dramatically devoted his whole life during 7 months, day and night, he prayed and preached the word of God and then burned fire. Wonderfully, and then over 400,000 people back to the Jesus Christ, and then it absolutely changed to Los Angeles in the USA. My story is one man, that man, wonderfully changed in the USA. And then next year in 1907 in Pyongyang in North Korea now located, absolutely challenging with the fire Holy Spirit, and then people start to come back to that. And then continually, now 2,000 years ago, fire Holy Spirit, the day of Pentecost, still working very well. But unfortunately, the heart is deceitful above all things. Please hurry up, don't worry about no more. This is real good news. All who are weary and big burden, I will give you rest. Because my burden is not just young and light and easy.